Hey Maples, welcome back. And today this is Chicken Squad, a new channel of mine. It's like this is Dad 2000 Junior, my gaming channel. And today, this is my actually very first video of 2021. Let's go. And I'm this chicken guy. I have a map already, so let's play. I already saw this. No! Try to gather a chest, a crafting table, and maybe a sword or something. Even better, this is a abandoned one. So that means there's gonna be no villagers. There's probably gonna be a lot of monsters. I don't know what's this one called. Anyway, it's just a sheep. I was freaked out for a second. Okay, jump. Okay. I'll break this. And this. Not sure those are the exact same thing. They both hold stuff. Let's go! Oh my gosh, it's a green bean. I'm trying to call it a green bean because I have no idea what else to call it. Is he going to attack me? Anyway, spotted flesh. I just kind of got it. Let's keep exploring this village. I'm hoping that I can still find a chest. A mine. That's good news. It's gonna take a while. You know what? I'm gonna break that later, I think. I don't even know what it is, so I might not break it. But I think I should.
Hey, Junior, what are you doing in here?
Nothing, really. Just getting stuff. The key is to break
in
bugs.
Minecraft?
Yeah.
What do you have in your inventory?
I have lots of flesh.
Dude, get that barrel. See what's in it.
Oh, fine. Okay, what's in this barrel? Nothing. Okay. Some pigs. That's okay. Is there only a crafting table and a bed here? It's just a huge village. I only score like 2 houses. This is crazy because it's just like a abandoned village. Okay, basket. I don't know why I got that. But let's keep exploring this abandoned village. Since I have these seeds, it might help me. Why are these here?
They're zombie villagers, aren't they?
They look like Frankenstein villagers.
You don't even have a sword?
No, I have not crafted. I don't know that sticks. A bed. What else? I don't know what that is, but I guess I don't need it. This is gonna take too long. I really need something to craft, but I don't think I have the materials. I can't get up here. Okay, let's keep exploring up here. I think. Actual Valera. First now is like a chest. I want chest and maybe some enchantment stuff. Because I think this should happen. I'm just going to leave this guy alone because there's nothing in the house that I need except a bed, which I already have a bed. I think in this night, I'm going to build like a dirt house. So I don't really think I should build a good house yet. I'm not sure. I want to go to that cave.
That was dark.
Yeah.
What if you just try to eat to that building?
Oh, dang it. I tried, but...
You okay. Still have lots of villages or houses to go.
Yeah. And so I can't believe they don't have chests. If I don't find a chest, I'm just going to have to use what they are. There's a lot of animal farms. Don't know why. Two of those guys. And I hope there's not a chest in here because I'm not going there.
Oh, my.
Why do they have so much, like, farm things?
Dude, baby horses.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna kill them. I think I'm just gonna let them be. Okay, I'll take these. I might need these. I'll get that and these books.
And I don't know if Junior is giving up his submarine world.
I might be.
I don't think you are, dude. Because we still have a lot to explore. And he's going to make his first hour-long special soon in 2021, right?
Yeah. And what? So much faster way called stairs. What's stopping me?
The cobwebs? Uh-oh.
I don't want to sleep here.
Just sleep in one of the houses. Uh-oh.
Little Bob.
Little Bob Jr. Just sleep in one of these houses. That one didn't have a bed, right? Oh, that one looks cool.
In here?
That one.
Oh, yeah.
That green
bed.
Clean.
Don't
He's like, don't come in my house, buddy.
Okay.
Oh, no. He's coming for you.
Okay, guys, there's only one thing to do.
No, just sleep in one of the houses.
I'm doing something.
Oh crap.
There we go. Let's go to bed.
You may not rest now. There's
a zombie.
There's our monsters nearby.
In here.
Ooh, hey. Potatoes and bread.
Gather up these for tomorrow. Maybe why the monster leaves. I don't know why it doesn't let you sleep when there's a monster nearby. Let's gather up these. Can't do this.
Potatoes.
I'm sorry if I look like I'm a bad Minecraft player or not, it's just I'm used to playing on my iPad. Let's gather these in my inventory. I hope they left the monsters.
So you can sleep.
Let's
They're
go.
Dead.
Okay.
Huh? It would be so creepy if he was still there.
Stuff. Okay. Dang it. Crap. Got to grab this chest. And I think I'm gonna go. Okay. Got that. Do need to craft a sword, but fine. I have to eat you. This one's a feisty one. It's not gonna die. Okay.
You're hungry.
I know. More green beans. Okay. Let's eat some.
Don't go too far away from where you spawn. Oh no, your new spawn point is your. Is that the creeper's, the villager's bed, isn't it?
I don't think I have sticks, so. I think I'm just gonna craft something here. I don't think this counts as wood, It's not the white wood I need, so I'm gonna go over there because that's the white wood I need.
I think you just have to dig up trees, but you need like a axe to do that.
Yeah, so I think I'm just gonna dig up a couple wood with my hand, like with a block, until I have enough for an axe. Then I'm gonna make an axe and a pickaxe.
No, I think you should start building the
home
axe first.
Yeah. What's it that we do? Okay, how do I build an axe?
You can't. You need
wood. I'm just looking up how to build one. It doesn't say I can for some reason. Okay, there we go. Where's the axes? Come on. Okay, here. I need 3 blocks of those and sticks, okay? Easy. Guys, this might take a little while. I wasn't planning to do this.
I think like 10 would be enough.
Actually, I think I'm gonna do something like this. Crap! Okay. Let's not go here. Okay, I can build a couple. Oh, that's as much as I need for now. I can take this much.
You know you have a wood next to you?
I know, but I also need sticks. So, wait a second. What's this? No, I do not need that. Okay, I'm trying to look for sticks. Okay. I just got this one. I also need sticks, so I'm just gonna grab some sticks. How much sticks do I need? I think this will do. Then I'm gonna go put an axe. Okay. I can build another crafting table. I can build books. But I don't care about those. Yes, I can put an axe. That. I think that's all I need for now. Put that there.
You ran out of sticks to build a pickaxe.
Yeah.
And I think you need a pickaxe to dig up.
I do need a pickaxe.
To dig up stone.
I'm gonna go craft some sticks. I'm just gonna try to make a pickaxe and a shovel. Yes, I have a shovel. Okay, now all I have to do is build a pickaxe. There we go. I'm just gonna, how much do I need for stone pickaxe? Okay, 3 blocks of stone. Let's do that.
And there was caves nearby, right?
Trying to find a cave. You know, I think I'm just gonna dig straight down. Starting.
I don't think that's a good idea. There's some stone.
There we go. Okay, all I need is my pickaxe. And by the way, this is not my owl special if you guys are wondering.
Okay. Well, they probably don't do know that.
Yeah.
Because they see how much time is on this video.
I'm gonna gather up a lot. still gonna need a lot, because I might go to the mines today.
You are in the mines.
Not down deep.
Probably not.
And by the way, there's gonna be more of these episodes when I'm in this exact world. That's what I'm doing. If you guys are wondering what it's gonna be called Dabcraft.
Probably not.
Okay. Why don't we get up there? Oh, okay. There you go. There's the village over there.
Holy crap, that's a lot of wood.
Awesome horse.
No, look at the wood. Not the horse.
Over there?
No. Like down that water, you see the water?
Oh yeah.
Look at that.
I don't know what this is for.
Dude, that's good wood.
Which?
Grab your axe and start doing chopping that thing down. That's your potato. It'll be kind of difficult to chop with a potato.
Right? Okay, this is not taking too long. They don't want to see me do that.
What? Junior.
I know that
they want to build a house or no?
This one's going to be outdoor. I'm going to go to a house. Then later on, I'm probably going to have, like, I'm going to build on to it.
Or you could do that now.
I don't feel like doing that now. Okay. I'm just going to, I'm trying to look for a good place to set my camp. My house. I'm going to go on this mountain. Do not know. Up there. Okay. I'm trying to figure out how to get up this mountain. There you go. Like a little pond. Is this a little pond? This will do.
Maybe just break that grass in the middle.
Oh yeah.
The floating grass. Being kind of weird.
Yeah. It's like all this grass because who knows how much I need. Crap. Is there anything actually under here? Doesn't look like it. Hoping like a little chest or something. It's kind of weird to just find a chest in the middle of nowhere. Probably not going to. Here we go. Okay, place that as well. Well, that was just a sheep. I thought that was a stone.
Junior, the sun is going down again.
This is not good. And I'm not even close to being done. Oh crap. This is bad. I don't have a crafting table. Always in the front of the building. Gosh.
Can you just go to the crafting table side?
Which side is that on? Oh yeah, this side. Oh, yeah.
Did you leave your crafting table behind?
I think I did. That there, I don't want my pickaxe right now. There. Okay. I hope there's no animals, monsters. Most important thing, my crafting table.
I think your most important thing is your bed.
Oh yeah, I guess I'll just play my bed.
And go to sleep.
Dude, the could be monsters by me.
So?
Hopefully there's not. Hey!
Hey, Finn. Finn.
Okay. Let's do this. What is this? What do I do? Well, okay. How do I put this? I think I'm in this. Awesome house of mine. I don't know how to build this. Okay. I'm gonna go like that. How do I build this? Okay guys, I think I'm gonna have to end it here. I don't want to, because I just don't want to, because this is a...
Why'd you buy two furnaces?
One for my cores, one for cooking food.
Cores?
Stuff that you find in mines.
You cook that?
Yeah, I don't know why, but people say... something. Okay, I think I need wood, but I'm gonna have to end off right here.
Tell FFP should make a part two.
Yeah, if I get a couple likes, I'm gonna definitely do a part two. If I get 3 likes, I'm gonna do a part two. And see you guys all next time. Bye.